Hi, this is Lexa again, and this is my How I Got Lost in New York story. So it was basically my sophomore year of high school. For Thanksgiving break, me and my family decided to take a road trip to New York to visit some family and kind of look around because me and my brother had never gone before. So it was like a new experience for us. And we went to the 9/11 Museum. And it was really cool. Like, I heard so much from 9/11 before because of school and stuff. But, you know, it's something new to see, like, actually, like, see the environment and stuff. So while being there, there was this, like, corridor thing where it was, like, pictures and kind of, like, information of the people who died and stuff. So I'm with my mom and we're just reading stuff. And after a while, my mom kind of just walks away. And I stay behind because I'm like, you know what? The place is not that big, like, whatever, like, I'm going to catch up eventually. So I'm, like, reading and watching and learning. And then I'm like, okay, I guess now it's time to look for them. And I walk out the little place and I figure it out. It's actually pretty big. And I'm like, okay, I'm just going to walk. And then I started looking for them. Casually, like, nothing. I wasn't scared. I was like, okay, there's somewhere here. And then after seeing all the things, I'm like, oh my god, this is actually pretty big. Like, I'm lost. And I could walk in and everything looked the same. Like, I turned and went straight and went upstairs and downstairs, and it all looked the same. I'm like, okay, great. And I'm in the basement and I couldn't get signal. Because it's a basement, like, mostly basements don't have signal for some reason. And I'm like, okay, I'm gonna go upstairs. So I went to the first level and I call my dad, and his phone sounds like it's dead. He has no battery. And then I called my mom and she wouldn't answer the phone. So I'm like, great, I can't get a reach of them. So then I keep looking downstairs and stuff for them. Because downstairs is basically where all the things are, like the biggest part of the museum, we could say. And I finally go through this little dark room thingy. And it's basically like some of the objects, like more like pieces of glass and stuff they found. And I finally find the guy who's giving us a tour. That's basically a family friend that he lives in New York. So he was teaching us the way around and how to use the trains and how to get from one place to another. And I tell him, do you know where the rest of the group is? He's like, well, I'm just on my own, but I could help you. And then finally with him, I'm able to find my dad and my mom. And my mom was kind of mad. She's like, well, that's what you get for walking away and not like paying attention. And I was kind of scared. Like, I was like, okay, I'm kind of lost. Like, I had already a while walking around and I couldn't find them. And basically I learned my lesson not to walk off and stick with the group, because maybe one time I will get lost forever. So that's it. Bye.